These live animals were found in the luggages of two women in a Bangkok airport. Wildlife officials counted two white porcupines, two armadillos, 35 turtles, 50 lizards, and 20 snakes, a total of 109 animals. These women were arrested and charged with major violations for smuggling wildlife. I can't even imagine how those animals would survive in those suitcases. This is just outrageous.